Guitar.
Steve Souza, vocals.
Rick Cuno, guitar.
We're Exodus!
We are in your face once again. We're like the plague, we just keep coming back. Every time you drink and drive, you always think that you'll survive till your car gets crushed and bent. Impact is imminent. It's heavy, the heaviest song we ever did.
It's totally bludgeoning. It's completely 100% thrash. In my mind, it's the first total thrash album ever released on a major label.
Ever. No ballads from these kids.
Decorated in the war, U.S. ambassador. Cops selling secrets to a foreign conspirator. Badges and leads into the red, white, and the blue. As government tickets and the revenue. He shared a document, research stick, contradict. When he got caught, the proof was evident. Traded to the cost, broke all the highest sauce. So why is he to greet it with a big applause?
Right now we're dealing with a pending lawsuit from last time we played the Palace Theater in Hollywood when some kid broke his leg, and the lawsuit reads, Exodus caused the crowd to behave and act wildly, and he's suffering...
We never told him to do that.
He's suffering permanent emotional scars. Anybody who comes to see Exodus already has emotional scars.
Okay? Or better get emotional scars.
I mean, you don't come to see Exodus if you're mentally healthy, all right?
American disgrace, patriot gone to waste, took a little taste, and had to have it all. Betrayed the fatherland, the flag enough for which his intercession was a plan to choose a call. American disgrace, patriot gone to waste, gave us his demise when he took the fall. Betrayed the fatherland, the flag enough for which his intercession was a plan to choose a call.
We recorded it at about 6 different studios. This track's here, this there.
He hates to work. He's a lazy fucking slob.
We have to beat the shit out of this
guy to get anything out of him,
all right?
I hate both of these cunts.
He just wants to go golfing, the trendy fucker.
I can't stand each one. When we're in the studio, I just want to kill him.
I really hope our album is stickered.
The kids just don't give a fat fuck. They go out and buy it anyway, and we love that.
Because the forbidden fruit always tastes sweeter.
It's just typical Exodus, good, friendly, violent, fun like usual. We tell it how it is.
You'll love it.
Trade it to the cursing wall.
Better be ready.